across it. Icardi! And they've got the equaliser.
An equaliser from Icardi, and he's headed it with enough power to beat the keeper above him there.